With less than 2 weeks to go until the election, Greens Senator Sarah Hanson-Young has rejected claims by the government that a hung parliament would create chaos. The senator joined Tristan and Nerelda on the Studio 10 couch a short time ago, and here's what she had to say.
Is it any more chaotic than what has happened under the last 9 to 10 years under this government, changing leaders several times over, prime ministers several times over, the scandals that have come out of this government? Talk about chaotic. I think Scott Morrison's entire leadership has been chaotic. He wasn't even here in the midst of the bushfires.
Scott Morrison is campaigning in Perth today, while Labor leader Anthony Albanese is in Sydney.